you know, and I was like, babe, it's your birthday, I know, but I got something important to do, right? Like, come on, this is important. And then she was like, I was like, do you want to go? You know, you want to go see me talk some jokes? She said, no, because you're not funny. I was like, you know what? It's your last birthday. I'm half Mexican, right? Half white, half Mexican, thank you. You know, to the Latinos one time, just one time. We had a hard time with Trumpy this year, but it's okay. So, you see a wallet, right? Thanks for laughing, buddy. You see a wallet on the ground. I always find wallets, right? Me and you, we're in this together. I find a wallet, I'm half white, so the white side of me is like, by golly, it's the last thing I do. I'm gonna return this wallet. I'm gonna drive all the way 2 hours to return that wallet. But the Mexican side was like, hold on, Eddie, wait. Oh shit, there's $100, Eddie. Fuck that, that's tacos. That's Modelo time with the homies, you know what I'm saying? So I, you know. But it's an inner battle. Because, you know, it's confusing. I'm half white, half Mexican, so what I do is if there's $100, I keep 50, and then I return the other 50. Makes sense, right? I can't believe it. Guys, any parents in the house? Excuse me, rude. You know what I'm saying? I have a 2-year-old son, unfortunately. He's chubby. Thank you. Thank you. He's chubby. His tummy's out of here. And I was like, I just feed him Pizza Hut and McDonald's. I don't see the problem. I don't see why he's so chubby. He's annoying me. You know Christmas? You know Christmas, right? He was like, Daddy, Daddy, can I open my presents, please? Can I open my presents? But he has a list, so he's like, presents? Can I open my presents, please? I was like, listen, you fucking retard. We're not gonna open shit until you can say the word presents correctly. It's not presents. It's presents. Okay? She gets it. She gets it. I'm from San Jose, California, born and freaking raised, man. Hell yeah. I went to school. Never mind, fuck school. So, it's getting too expensive. Can we agree it's getting a little too expensive? Silicon Valley, they want $2,000 a month for rent. More than that, right? We can agree for a bathroom, exactly. I tried to go to Chicago, right? As soon as I got off the plane, I got fucking shot at. I was like, this is not gonna work. It's not funny, this is real shit. I have to deal with this. You know, there's a gang, there's a new gang in town. It's just us. It's just us right here. Okay? Prior. So there's a new gang in San Jose, Silicon Valley. And I was wearing a Facebook shirt and I was at Starbucks and I was like, what are you throwing, motherfucker? I was like, I'm from San Jose, man, what's up? He's like, you better recognize this is Google territory. And Google, he had Google tattooed on his fucking chest. I was like, no, I'm leaving. This is fucking nuts. Okay? Just like the rent prices. I know what I said. So yeah, I have a 2-year-old son, like I said, and whenever there's one last slice of pizza left, right? One last slice of pizza, me and you, and these two ladies, it's just us. They're cool. I don't know any of these weirdos. All these people are just a figment of my imagination. And he's like, can I have the last slice of pizza, buddy? I'm like, no, fuck no, I bought that for most of the time. Okay, I'm just kidding. All right, love you, Calvin. Have a good night, everybody.
Yeah!
Yeah, breathe.
Yeah, breathe.
Yeah,
breathe.
Thank you, gentlemen.
That thing is killing me.
Oh, well, we got a wire spot.
You know what we just did?
What?
We crossed the streams.
Oh, hell yeah. So just a thing like this happened. We did that.